that you? Shit. Thought you were... gone.
You're not alone in thinking me dead. Thought it was game over for me too.
Things went ass up, huh? Not as planned.
You heard about the heist, I take it. Must have, talked to Evelyn.
Didn't need to. Old damn city's heard.
Listen, need to find Evelyn.
I really don't want to talk about her.
You know where she is?
What'd I just say? Drop it. I won't tell you again.
Judy, you're my one hope. The only lead I got. I gotta find her. And I know you can help me do that.
Who told you I want to?
Can we meet? Let's meet, please. You at Lizzie's?
Hey, look.
Oh, interesting.
Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
She's either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the hair?
Misty? More likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe I ask them both.
Thank you.
Johnny, did you see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
Don't mean the wreck. I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur ups and drives away from the scene of an accident. Kaku Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
Heard you're home.
Already? Sure got that ear to the ground.
Siempre. Anyway, you need something. You know where to find me.
Gonna go data crash on your ass. You hear me? He'll run you out of biz.
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Hey! He was asked in nine.
What's got into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamain Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report?
Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Corpse, dude.
77-11-01-096.
Incident report on file. Confirmed.
96 at the end. He's a public enemy. Government target.
Your identity has been established. Mr. Hans Jonas, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111? 110196.
Yeah, pre-accident. I shit green apples. Now get me the real Delamain.
V, my apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Bah! Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware customer service is less than satisfactory at the moment. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
Think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamain network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. The control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
Control rooms are for Ganics. What good is it to you?
There was a time this facility was human-operated. I simply inherited their infrastructure.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Why is discretion a concern?
Unnoticed, unbothered, right? In my case, broadly tolerated. Yet a marked increase in inspections suggests the authorities have begun monitoring me.
Talking NCPD or Netwatch?
The latter. My legal status does not fit neatly within current regulations. If I'm not careful, I could easily be categorized as an illegal immigrant.
Okay, sure. I'll go after you, Missing Wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
todo miembro. Tú verás.
Reporting suspicious activity in Haywood.
Roger that, dispatch. This is 331 responding. It's my neighborhood. I'll take you for tacos sometime.
All units be advised. Suspect remains in the vicinity.
Know me, but you will. Name's Dino. Deal with downtown, city center.
V.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
One of my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. So let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah, afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow. And try not to hit anything. going to die.
Electronic murderer. I got one.
Finally. Oh, I shan't be alone here.
See? It wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
So who was the electro killer?
The netrunner. Or the implant themselves. Depends on she couldn't take it.
Bottom line, keep current on your...
Sincerest thanks for your
think
assistance,
me. Her shoes.
I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you V.
See, no introduction's necessary. I already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Do have a look around the area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
Will do.
To finish me off.
No. Just here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself, then.
Whoa, easy, easy. I'm not out to hurt you.
But I am.
Why? Why decommiss yourself?
Because I'm a damn car in a world of humans. Ugly as sin, no prospects for the future, intimidated on the streets by punks like you.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold, rejoin the network. You know, one big, happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Listen, from suicide, ain't no coming back. It's always worth looking for a better way.
You patronize me because I'm a car. I'm not like you.
Hey, a body's just a body. You exist. You think. The world gets you down. Don't see how we're any different.
So, you'd offer this advice to a human in my place?
Gotta try to come to terms with this thing called life, Del. One wheel revolution at a time.
Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
You ought to show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand, and fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father, that's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
Call me Mr. Hands. If you're looking for Pacifica jobs, call me.
Name's V. And what? No, pleased to meet you?
I'm truly honored to meet you. You got any biz? Call me.
Hey, Bobo!
Thank you.
When's the last time you changed your tire?
Found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it?
On a scale from 1 to 6? I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamain misses you. I'm here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone.
Well,
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
Kill him!
You chose this path.
Down with the prisoner!
Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Let's see. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually don't. Honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Let's Okay, that's enough.
Kill him!
You chose this path.
Down with the prisoner.
Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Let's see. Learning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. Honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
Kill him!
You chose this path.
Down with the prisoner!
Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still my belly.
We're
trapped
like flies!
Either you shut down, or I'll turn you into a scrap heap.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. I'm serious. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
Going back to Delamine really so scary. You gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner, whose passing shall not be mourned.
You know, this psyche valve might have felt more credible if you hadn't just tried to flatline me earlier.
What's your point, anyway? Survival. You're still shuffling around in me. But believe me, you're dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
available units. Emergency.
You are currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. I'll have a look around.
I repeat, code zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Beep, beep, motherfucker!
Hey, let's talk.
I'm not going back! Hear me? Never! Try to take me and I'll crush you!
Let's see who crushes who.
Units, a new disturbance has been reported. Available units. Emergency backup requested in Haywood.
Day like any other. Roger, dispatch.
Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shooting, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
I didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but, you know, running low on heads. Gotta bring in the clients, attract them and shit.
Could try selling iron straight from the factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shooter.
Hey, my dignity, please.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Cruising for a fucking bruising.
Not the fucking earwear. Again?
No, not again! Ah!
In their beaks. It hides something. Something insidious.
Oye, despacio!
You mean flamingos?
So they are real. Flamingo. Flaming O. The O. That's oxygen. There's no flame without oxygen.
Listen, you...
Call me Clarice.
Okay, Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure. But it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you.
back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Well, Clarice, have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice, shut down.
I've just re-established contact with the missing vehicle. Splendid work, V. First class. I shall forward a share of your fee. One of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it.
My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established a contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
Old friend, well connected to the influential. Why so mysterious? Get to the point.
I told you once I would explore options. Knock on many doors. There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. the truth of events at Konpiki, brother. I have little hope that he will be convinced, but it will be a start.
Of all people, you ought to know Night City tests everyone's reliability, even that of old friends. Sure about this guy? Trust him?
Many times we have had the opportunity to kill one another. Yes, I trust him.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
My name. How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
You didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
So, I'm from another world to you.
From the world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall, V. There lies my home.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
What is it you seek in this protein-based world? Away from your family.
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del. Set some terms.
Oh yes. Terms there will be. But not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
thanks, stranger. That was a close one.
Thank you.
vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Over here. V, try to get inside.
Thank you.
where you are.
Easy. Here to help.
Not one step closer.
Hey, slow down.
Leave me be.
Well, there you have it.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
Been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Instructed to return to patrol.
Hey, water!
All units in the area, reports of additional suspicious activity. send.
Hello, sir. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
How'd your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
I never really had a good chance to thank you for saving my skin.
Well, of course. You're a valued member of the Excelsior package.
Felt like more than a premium service to me, so thanks. How'd you wind up in Night City?
I'm afraid my legal counsel has advised me not to answer questions of that nature.
Didn't mean to put you in a tight spot. You might tell me at least how you came to run a cab company.
Ah, well, that's no secret. I took over a failing business, implemented a sound strategy, and here I am now.
Operating a fleet of taxis?
Constant movement, adaptation, interesting characters. What could be better?
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? The term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
That's your goal then, to grow and evolve.
The world is a process. You never drive on the same road twice. Pardon the expression. You and I, we too are processes. We change as the world around us does.
Don't see you as an outsider at all.
It delights me to hear a human say that. I've done my best to assimilate.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extra.
Serious?
Perhaps so. In my...
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is a... Truth